How do you manage to stay good like that and look good? Unatoanga wapi nguo?
First of all, I think my first place of looking good is keeping myself healthy. Very healthy. Let me tell you, there's nothing more fun than dressing a good body. However you are, me, but I still have a long way to go as a mother.
But stop being polite. You have a good body.
Thank you. Thank you. Basa zingine kuna mahali nataka pakue hivi. But the thing is, just dress your body. So personally, I've learned my body. I've learned what works for me, and the secret of it all is this: have a little black dress, have a little white dress, have a pair of heels and some accessories, a neutral pair of heels. It can be nude or black. You will never go wrong. Even if you pull those jeans, a jacket, and you wear your heels, you end up looking like a million bucks. So it's not about where you get clothes. It's not about how many clothes you have in your wardrobe.
Yeah.
It's how you style them. And that is my to-go,
like
mantra.
If someone would, look at you as a mom, they're like, how many clothes does she possibly have? I mean, today she's in a blue dress, green, and all the shows that she's doing. Hizo nguo zote. And we get this perception. Kama sina hizo zote.
Siwezika vizuri. No. You have to work with what you have. Let me tell you, jiangushe toy market. Get a nice pair of jeans like what you have on. A nice jacket. They're there. You don't have to buy in Sephora. Sephora is for makeup. Zara. You don't have to go to expensive places, but there are also very many online shops.
Yes,
because a lot of moms don't have time to go run around fitting and everything. Look at styles, go on Pinterest, see what works for you. Ignite your style.
You always have those two, like a coat and pants, and then you put on a belt.
You're good
everything.
To go, exactly, however you are. And it's that simple. You can ship in from eBay, Amazon, Alibaba. It's so cheap. And there are so many, there are multiple
and globalization
ways.
Globalization has made everything
so much easier. And even in Kenya, it's so easy. You order online, pay. The day you're ready, tell them, deliver here. It's only 300 rupiah. I shop everywhere. I see a nice item, I take it. But mostly I have some really nice online shops that have actual shops. My favorite is Bold Collections. They're the ones who've dressed me up in this. Thank you. And then I have Auden Bold. These guys are online. Aziki Collections. Just type any shop, and then there's a, especially on Instagram, there's a drop down arrow. It will give you so many options. But those are my favorite.
I hope they're affordable.
Yes. But you see, it depends. If you have an event, definitely you have to spend a little bit of money. Auden Bold are so affordable. With 1,500,
that's yes. what we need. So we are concluding.
Yes.
Moms have no excuse of not looking good.
Yes.
We have all these options.
Yes.
White, black dress.
Yes.
A pair of heels,
and maybe accessories, and a nice nude handbag,
and you're good to go.
You're good.
I have just one handbag.
Literally, that's the thing. You don't even need very many. No, it's true. No, that's how it's supposed to be.
Yeah, but we have no excuses. We remain to be Benjamin Jesus.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Akuna excuse.
Yes.